Hi guys, my name is George. Am I your 3D guru? I would like to show you original Prusa E3 MK3 3D printer kit. Let's get started. Price of this kit is up to 700 euros and for assembled version is 1000 euros.
The kit contains everything you need, that is, the basic tools, instructions and all the necessary components for building a 3D printer. The paper guide is okay, but I recommend you to use the latest online version of the Prusa Research website. You should follow the instructions carefully to avoid possible mistakes during assembly. If I compare this MK3 kit with the previous MK2 version, I can say that the assembly time was shorter, although it is true that my experience with building 3D printers is much larger. However, assembly took a few hours less than with the previous MK2 version. Also, in this kit, some components are assembled in advance, so there is no need to interfere with parts such as a power supply where there is a dangerous voltage. We have it pre-assembled, so it's safe. We only interfere with parts where 24 or 12 volts are safe. There is no need to solder anything, everything is just assembled and some zip ties are used.
Overall, I can say that the 3D printer is a good device that corresponds to its price.
It's not the best 3D printer in the world, but I can recommend it to the beginner makers. It's very important to remember that each of you has different requirements for 3D printer or 3D print. So, this 3D printer may not be right for you. I like some features on this 3D printer like these. A filament sensor, printing recovery when power is lost, stronger frame, that means less vibrations. Thanks to this, we can reach higher print quality.
I was surprised that the 3D printer is really quiet compared to MK2 3D printer.
When I printing on Mark 2 and Mark 3 at the same time, it's almost impossible to hear Mark 3 version that something is printing. Finally, I can keep 3D printing running even during the night without listening to unusual sounds. I also cannot forget to mention a great magnetic sheet from which the prints are removed very easily. This is really cool feature. I'm happy from that. No more impractical scraping of prints from a solid heated bed. I like this printer because I can easily transfer it to any place simply by grabbing the frame. After that, the printer is almost automatically calibrated. This is a practical 3D printer in my opinion. I think the same opinion is shared by thousands of people who bought this printer.
It was kit of original Prusa E3 Mark III 3D printer. You can find links on video description.
In the next video, you will see how to build a 3D printer from kit or from parts which you just see on the screen.
Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to comment, share and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next video. Bye. Hi guys, my name is George. It was kit of original Prusa.